Film, Jeffrey? Whoa.
Today, yeah. Girl, that's driving me mad. It's going away. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. She said that living with me was bringing her down. She would never be free when I was around. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. She's riding so high. Sure to think twice, sure to do right by me. Before she gets to saying goodbye. Sure to think twice, sure to do right by me. Think I'm gonna be sad. Think it's today. Yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. My baby don't care. My baby don't care. My baby don't care.
Woo! Woo!
I came back. We were scared.
We looked up, y'all's gone. Said, well, that's it.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down your bow and you kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. You dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Yeah, a Saturday night.
In the front yard, sitting on a log, singing Santa Rapper and a one-eyed dog. Got to come to kinfolk in the moonlight of Louisiana Saturday night.
When you get down the fiddle and you get down your bow and you kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night.
Brother Bill and mother, brother Jack, a bell full of coke and a possum in a sack. 16 kids in the front porch light of Louisiana Saturday night.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down your bow and you kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Thanks in the kitchen till the morning light, Louisiana Saturday night.
Folks leave and the kids get fed and me and my mom are gonna slip up to the shed. Gonna dance a little jig in the frosty moonlight, Louisiana Saturday night.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down your bow and you kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light, Louisiana Saturday night.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down your bow and you kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor.
Dance in the kitchen till the morning light, Louisiana Saturday night.
Thank you.
Thank
Well, I went down to the Grundy County auction, where I saw something I just had to have. My mind told me I should proceed with caution. My heart said, go ahead, bang a bit on that. And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I give you anything to make a bite on mine. I see your midnight be it's a big and cold. Well, I've never seen anyone looking so fine, baby. Gotta have a little one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice. I'm sold on a lady as I get a rose. She's a snake, she's a nine, she's a ten. I know she got a red, red lip, blonde hair, blue eye. I'm gonna bid my heart goodbye. Well, the auctioneer was going about a mile a minute. He was taking bids and calling them out loud. And I guess I was really getting in it, cause I just shouted out above the crowd. And I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make a bite all mine. That do your business be it's a big and calm. Well, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, the guy average is a one of a kind. I'm going one, going twice. I'm sold on a lady in a one-way dresser. You won my heart, there was no contest. But the rude red lip, blonde hair, blue-eyed, and I'm about to bid my heart goodbye. Well, we found love on the auction block and I hauled her all the way. Now we just love to laugh about the way we met that day when I said, hey, pretty lady, would you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make a mine all mine. I'd do your bidding and be at your beck and call. Well, I've never seen anyone looking so fine, man. I gotta have a Jesus, one of a kind. I'm going one, going twice. I'm sold on a lady in a second row. She's an eight, she's a nine, she's a ten. I know she got a red and lip, blonde hair, blue eyed, and I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
Thank you very much. Wow, this is great. Thank you. Glad you are here. It's always interesting to see how far people have driven to come here. So we'll start, we're all the way from Missouri. Right. Yes, okay. Thank you very much. And this group, Nashville-ish.
Okay. What gave it away?
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. Where are you from? Nashville. Okay. And our folks over here to the left. Our left. Pardon?
Indianapolis.
Wow. Thank you. And let's see. Y'all all together back?
Georgia.
Georgia. Wow. Okay. Thank you so much. And this group right here. Where are y'all from? These are spouses. This is what happens.
We thought they was the only ones going to come tonight.
Thank you very much. We have been doing this for 47 years.
Wow. You might not can tell it.
Sometimes people applaud right there, but not every time. Oh, thank you, thank you. This is history for us tonight. We have two new members, but let's just introduce everybody. First of all, way down here on your left, Mr. Jeffrey Woodard. If you'll make him welcome. First show with us. The voice of Foxfire, Mr. Jim Rooster Pitts beside him. Also one of our newbies, Rhonda Wood right here. And the guy, the man. The man. You can't describe him. Alan Bradshaw right here.
And not to be left out, one of the finest banjo players in the state of Tennessee could not be with us tonight, but Mr. Kerry Stiles is.
Thank you. Let's bring Alan up to the old microphone here.
One, two, three. We've been together since way back when. Still having fun, and you're still the one. I look at your face every day. But I never saw till I went away. And when winter came,
We're still having fun, and you're still the one.
You're still the one that can scratch my itch.
You're still the one.
If you've been married 20 years or more, please raise your hand.
20 more. We've got 20 more.
Oh, all right.
Only a few, huh?
This is the okay. 15 or more.
10.
Oh, we've got 10 over here. All right, 15.
We got 4 days.
4 days. What? This song is for you. Okay, 4 days.
Ba dooby dum dooby doo dum dum, come a come a dum dooby doo dum dum, come a come a dum dooby doo dum dum, breaking up his heart to do, don't take your love away from me. Come a dum, don't you leave my heart in misery. Come a dum, if you go, then I'll be blue, breaking up his heart to do. Remember when. And you kiss me all through the night. Think of all that we've been through. Breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you. Won't you give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. Bringing up is hard to do. Ba dooby dum dooby doo dum dum. Come a come a dum dooby doo dum dum. Come a dum dooby doo dum dum. Bringing up is hard to do.
Woo! Right, anyways. How many of y'all were alive during the 60s? Probably none of y'all. Okay. You may or may not know this song.
In spirit. Come.
In spirit. Okay. That's a first. Thank you.
In spirit.
We're relating well to the audience. Here we go.
He was. Dude.
Start that again.
Oh man, dare you? Okay.
Huh?
Play your banjo.
Why do you build me up, Buttercup, baby, just to let me down? Mess me around, and then worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will. I love you still. I need you. More than anyone, darling, you know that I am from the start. Build me up, Buttercup, don't break my heart. I'll be over at 10, you told me time and again that you're late. I wait around and then. Can't take any more without you. You let me down again. Baby, baby, try to fly. Just to let me down. Mess me around and then worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will. I love you still, I need you more than ever.
You're a true, I'm attracted to you all the more. Why do I need you so? Baby, baby, try to find a little time. I'll make you happy, I'll be home. Baby, sign the phone waiting for you. But if you're baby, just let me down. Mess me around and then worst of all, you never call baby when you say you will. I love you still, I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I am from the start. Fill me up, but if you don't break my heart.
Thank you.
I done lost it again. There it is.
All right, we're going to move up from the 60s to the 70s.
That's probably what I did. I probably kicked the table.
We have a new person here. Thank you for coming.
A new person. She heard the noise. She came to investigate.
Hey, there's some folks over here. Thank y'all for coming.
That's your niece. Really? We're losing one.
Are you proud of your Uncle Alan?
Proud of him.
All right.
Against your skin so brown, I wanna walk with you in the desert tonight, with a million stars all around. I get a fearful feeling, and I know you won't.
See you again. I can't.
same already standing on the ground. Ooh.
Newbies up to the old microphone here, Jeffrey. Are you ready, Jeffrey? Hey. I doubt that. First time in the Rooster.
One, two, three. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in hot morning sun. She took all the love that a poor boy could give her. And let me die like fox on the run.
Like fox.
Like fox. Like fox on the run. Well, everybody knows the bridge full of fog. That one attempted man down in Paradise Hall. This one attempted me and she took me for a ride. Like fox, I need place high. She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in a hot morning sun. She took all the love that a boy could give her and let me die like my soul.
Like fox.
Like fox. Like fox on the run.
We'll talk about the world and friends we used to know. I say stranger, that put me on the floor. Can't carry over the house right by the door.
She walks through the corn leading down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in a hot morning sun. She took all the love that a boy could give her and let me die.
Part of the show, we didn't want this to get out because it would just have filled up the campground. But on our way up here, as part of our tour, we stop at McDonald's because that's how we roll. And
did it break?
Okay, back. All right. Where was I?
McDonald's.
I'm sure something really
important. McDonald's.
All right, so the way this works is we stop at McDonald's, and there are the few of the oldies but goodies sitting around having a cup of coffee. Now, we asked them to come here to Edgar Evans State Park, and they said, what does it pay? And we say nothing, but these people are the best applauders you have ever heard. Thank you for demonstrating that. All right, so just for all of us, thank you for starting. Very good. So when these people hit that first note, what do we want you to do? Very good. All right. Now, if you want to yell, that goes along with it. So we don't know how this happened. We got some goodies, always good goodies from yesteryear. First of all, I believe we're going to have Mr. Waylon Jennings.
A long time forgotten, the dreams that just fell by the way. Good life he promised, ain't what she's living today.
And now Mr. Willie Nelson.
But you never complained on the bad times, the bad things she's done.
Oh, yeah.
She just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times to come.
She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time in me.
She loves him in spite of his wicked ways that she don't understand.
Through teardrops and laughter, the past of this world and the name. Good-hearted woman, living a good time in me. He likes bright lights and bad lights, good time and friends. When the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Willie.
I know she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can.
You really miss.
Good hearted woman, loving a good time, man.
She's a good hearted woman, in love with a good time, man.
She loves me in spite of my wicked ways, but she don't understand.
Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world and the hand. Good hearted woman, loving a good time and man.
Yes, she's a good hearted woman, loving a good time and man.
Oh, that is great. Okay. And again, we never quite know who's going to show up. We had Waylon and we had Willie.
We used to have them dressed like each other, but we don't. Right,
Waylon
now,
and Willie.
We hadn't practiced with costumes with our new people. We usually had a quick change artist up here.
I think Rhonda could do that.
Of course, that's the only thing I felt like comfortable enough to put on today.
All right, we had Waylon, we had Willie, and now who are we going to have?
Who are we going to have?
Johnny Cash.
Okay, just imagine this. Usually they come and put this great big old foam cowboy hat on me for this one. So I don't have it on.
I'll go get him.
I know you would. Buck Owens. They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. Make a film about a man that's sad and lonely. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't ever tell. Who's gonna make me a big star? Cause I can play the part so well. I hope you'll come and see me in the movies. But I know that you will plainly see biggest fool ever hit the big time. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come and see me in the movies. Then I know that you will plainly see biggest fool that ever hit the big time. All I gotta do is act naturally.
Thank you.
Four, five.
Okay. Very good. All right, digging back, continuing to dig back in those days. We had Waylon, we had Willie, we had Buck Owens, and now Mr. Marty Robbins is going to grace the stage. Aren't you, Marty?
We kind of call this the dead portion of our show. Marty Robbins, one of my old-time favorites. I told her Mary about us. I told her about our great sin.
Applause, please.
Mary cried again.
We want Marty to feel it.
Mary took me back again. Said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. But I don't want to be, I don't want to see Mary cry anymore. Oh, devil woman. Devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I want to go home. Running along by the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Down the beach I see what belongs to me, the one I love most of all. Oh, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I'm going to go.
Waylon, we had Willie, we had Buck, we have Marty Robbins. This guy we lost.
Well, in your family, baby.
August of
77.
August of 1977. Some way, somehow, he's here with us today. We just never know how this happens. That's it for Elvis.
Only fool. But I kept falling in love with you.
This is the obvious sing portion.
Shall would it be a sin if I let him fall in love with you? Like a river flows, surely. Some things are meant to be.
Your turn.
Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I get to fall in.
Wrong with me. I'm pitching like a man on a fuzzy tree. Didn't see him acting wild as a buck. I'm in love. a more sugar bowl. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, you don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I feel fine. When I meet a girl I love best, my heartbeat so it scared me to death. She touched my hand, what a chill I got. A little like a ball, king of the top. I'm proud to see that you're my buttercup. Oh, a more sugar bowl.
We need more hip and leg action.
Did you say that, John?
Yeah.
That's our John. That's our John.
If I do that long, they have to take me to the hospital.
Oh, we've had so many I can't remember. But I think Mr. Johnny Cash is going to come to the stage now. Is that right, Johnny? Something wrong, Johnny?
Yeah. My voice feels a little bit dead.
Is there a reason? Johnny, why do you hum right there?
We're losing our audience when we started Johnny Cash. They're leaving.
Oh, no.
Trying to remember the words. Well, love is a burden, baby.
That's it for John Cash.
It makes a fire and rain, bound by a wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire.
Let's sing along with Johnny.
Well, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. Play one, trumpets. Give my trumpets a hand, I have to give them a lot of money. Well, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Hey, John, what inspired you to write that song?
I asked you not to tell that.
Well, you told us down at McDonald's you got inspired when you mixed your preparation up with your big and gay.
Preparation H.
Preparation H up with your something like that.
Well,
you got your preparation.
Nobody can mess up a joke like you, Kerry. And then burn, burns, burns.
I bet it does.
The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Kerry is so excited about playing tonight. You know, we haven't played in a while because we lost a member back in March. So this is the first time we played almost in a year, ain't it? So Kerry's so excited he can't remember his jokes.
I don't even remember my name right now. We appreciate you being here. All right. Johnny, you going to sing another one for us?
Sure.
You know, I've always been a big fan of your music. Sound good, you look good. Also, a big old fan of June Carter Cash.
Me
sure
too.
It would be nice to hear her if she was available.
She might show up, maybe.
Let's see what happens.
We got married in a field, hot of and pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, gonna loosen my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Goodbye, that's all she wrote.
Well, go on down to
Jim
Jackson.
Carter Cash.
I'm gone.
home your hair. You go
check. See if I care. I know you care. Well, when I breeze into the city, people's gonna stoop and bow. All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know. Well, I'm going to Jackson. That's a fact. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. He's never coming back. I'm gone.
I'll be in Jackson. Me, I'm a J-Fan fan.
Oh, yeah. We got married in a theater. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson. That's a fact. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Ain't never coming back. Oh, we got married in a theater.
John and June, right there, ladies and gentlemen. And we got one more, looks like, has made his way up to the stage.
Who's that? Oh, the possum. Anybody out here remember the possum?
Nobody.
Anybody remember?
Thank you. Thank
George
you.
Jones.
Oh, George Jones. I didn't know that.
He said, I'll love you till I die.
How about
the
door
of you? Get in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. Kept some letters by his bed. In 1962, he had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away.
Finish, George.
He stopped loving her today.
George, awesome, George. All right.
A little bit of air, yes.
Do we have an update on the UT game by any chance?
Alabama just went up.
Roll Tide! Okay.
49-42.
What?
You're about to get shot back here.
49-42.
49-42. Man, this is a better game.
I'm not afraid.
Tennessee played the best game against Alabama they have in 20 years.
7 minutes and 49 seconds.
7 minutes. Oh, that's plenty of time.
lost three more.
Okay.
Thank y'all.
We've only got enough for five more songs now.
All right.
If y'all wait 30 more minutes, we'll have the banjo in tune.
That's good. All right, so for our one Alabama fan.
Sure.
Okay, we have love and respect for you, but can we do, you know what song we're going to do?
You're going to do Rocky Top, aren't you?
This is where we might lose him. All remember this old bluegrass classic. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4.
where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow, playing a new game. Laughing and a running, hey, hey, a skipping and a jumping. In the midst of morning fog with a, oh, a heart's a thumping in you. A brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Whatever happened, you stay so slow. Going down the old mine with a transistor radio.
You might remember transistor radio.
Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow wall. Slipping and a sliding all along the waterfall with you. A brown eyed girl.
Remember
when?
I guess I'll sing.
We used to sing. Sha la 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 di da.
Just like that.
Sha la 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 di da. La di da.
Rooster on the bass solo, ladies and gentlemen.
To find my way now that I'm on my own. I saw you just the other day. My, you have grown. Yes, my memory back that long. Sometimes I overcome thinking about sitting and talking in the green grass behind the stadium with you. Brown eyed girl. Remember when we used to sing a sha la 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 di da. Sha la 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 di da. Sha la 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 di da. Sha la 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 di da. La di da.
Y'all won't remember this.
It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, it must have died. And you say you belong to me. It leaves my mind. Imagine how the world could be. We're fine. So happy together. It had to be the only one for me and you, and you for me, so happy together. I can't see the love, nobody but you, for all my life.
Till it's almost dark.
It's almost dark.
We won't know if they leave.
That's why they're waiting for dark.
Maybe it's better that way.
We don't see them leave.
One, two, three, four.
Another good 60 song. Give me a ticket for an airplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Only days are gone, I'm a going home. My baby, she wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. Got to get back to my baby again. Only days are gone, I'm a going home. My baby, she wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, I said she couldn't leave without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Anyway, give me a ticket for an airplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going on. My baby wrote me a letter. Play it. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Anyway, give me a ticket for an airplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home. My baby, she wrote me a letter. My baby, she wrote me a letter. My baby, she sent me an email. This ain't a song for the broken-hearted. No silent prayer for the faith departed. I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life and now forever. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live a life alive. It's my life. Who stood their ground, like Johnny and Gene, who never backed down. To
tomorrow's getting hotter, make no mistake. Look, ain't even look, you gotta make your own breaks. It's my life.
Banjovi.
You better stand tall when they're calling you out. You don't bend, don't break, baby, don't back down. It's my life now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my
kind of new to us. Well, everything we're doing tonight is kind of new to us.
This is our maiden voyage this year.
I don't know if y'all was here at the start, but this is our first concert together. We got two new people, those of y'all that got here late. And this is our first show. Thank you. Starts on a very weird chord. Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer, and the believer would come along. Hand, touching hand, reaching out, touching me. It don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with all we do. And when I heard burden runs off my shoulders, how can I hurt when only you? Oh, touching more. Reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Thank you.
better do one more. I can't read the list anymore.
All right. I hope y'all have had a good time.
Thank y'all very much for being here.
We have. You helped us to kind of shake some of the jitters.
Wow.
It's been a while. I don't know. Did you tell them we lost our mandolin player in March? He had a long fight with cancer. And we had a long search. And as you see, it took two people to replace him. That's how good he was. And we miss him. But we got two good replacements.
Absolutely.
And,
absolutely.
And maybe we'll see you again sometime soon. And next time we won't be quite as what would you, the word for
rusty?
It? Rusty and jittery and whatever.
You're perfect.
You're doing a great job.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Alabama fan, can you give us an update on the score? Do we want to?
It's 49-49 and like 40 seconds left.
Wow! Oh, it's going into overtime.
Oh my goodness!
It's going into overtime.
Bama wins by field goals.
No.
Oh, they did?
No, they're
it
almost.
Hasn't gone into
who's got the ball?
Yet.
Alabama, they're almost
Alabama's
in field goal.
Alabama's got the ball.
Alabama's got the ball. They got 40 seconds.
51 seconds.
They got TV over there.
I told them that's still a lot of time in the football game. I know that's a lot of time in the football game.
All right, is this our concluding song?
I think so. It is getting dark, and we won't even be able to see to get our equipment.
Thank you so much. Here we go. Show on those hot legs right there, ladies and gentlemen.
You want to judge me by the UT on my chest. You think you know me, but you ain't seen nothing yet.
Bradshaw, raise your hand, please. There we go.
Thank you, Kerry. You work all day in a buck in the mire, dance a little jig and stomp by the fire. Ain't too much these boots can't do. Ain't even kick a little sense into you. I'm going up Cripple Creek, going in a run, going up Cripple Creek, having a little fun. Law man says he found some traction on me, but they never come back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We appreciate your help tonight.
No, it's 25 seconds. They're within field goal range. Their kicker normally is really, really good. He struggled the last 2 weeks. No, they're within field goal range.
Everybody with cell phones.
You want to come watch it?
Up this way.
Oh, yeah.